All right, so if you followed some of our videos before, you'd notice that we've done the adductors already on the foam roll, but the foam roll has a couple of limitations. Number one, you can only go in one direction, basically forward and back. It's a little low to the ground, and it's not really that hard. So we're gonna substitute in the medicine ball. So the medicine ball will lift the leg up off the ground a little bit more. It's spherical, so you can get 360 degrees, and it's a little bit more dense. So if you're looking for a little bit more, the medicine ball will hook you up.